Hello everybody, and you're looking at the very pretty caterpillars of a moth species. What a surprise. They are the beautiful caterpillars of a moon moth species, and the cocoons presumably came from Japan. Although the adults look like nothing of a moon moth species that I would expect to see from Japan. I actually think they are Arctias artemis or Arctias succvisti, while in Japan only Arctias gnoma and Arctias aliena have been recorded. So yeah, it's kind of a mystery. As you can see, I'm raising a ton of them. Why? Because I had a lot of adults that paired and laid eggs. So I'm just gonna raise really a whole load of these. I'm currently feeding them beech, also known as phagus. And the rearing is going well so far. Some caterpillars are shedding their skins. And I think today I'm gonna put them in a cage on a bottle of water, really. Host plant on a bottle of water. As you can see in my other videos, that's my to-go rearing method. And it's gonna be an exciting rearing for sure. So stay tuned.